Okay, so let us start with December question 1, December 18 question 1. So questions already tell you, you've been given matrix A, 2 by 2. And again, another information given is AB transpose, you have another information. Question asks you to find B. So how are you supposed to solve? Okay, now let us start with the only information here. There is AB transpose equal to the matrix 2 by 2. Okay, so first of all, we need to neutralize your transpose first. So how to neutralize your transpose? Do remember your formula. I mean the properties itself. So what is the properties? Because AB transpose, the whole thing you've been transposed, you will have your AB back. Okay, so this is the things that you must know. Okay, so you need to set that what you're supposed to do. You need to transpose the whole matrix. You need to transpose the whole matrix. So end up, you will have your AB equal to what? How do you transpose? Do remember, row become column. So we need to set that you will have 1, 0. After that, the second row also become column, so you will have negative 3, 4. Okay, so I'm sure, I hope that this is okay for you. After that, what are you supposed to do? So obviously, question want you to have the B, right? So you have AB here. Okay, so how do you find your A? How do you get rid of the B? Get rid of the A to find your B, sorry. So, how? Again, use back your formula or properties that you have learned before. So, that is A multiplied with its inverse, or you can have its inverse multiplied with the A because you will have your identity back. So, after that, you know that identity A or identity A times the I identity itself, so you will have your A back. Okay, this is the properties that you need to remember. So from here, what you need to do, just add in. So do remember, whatever the position of the matrix is very important. If at the first place you put in front, the on the left hand side, the right hand side will follow also, it will be in front. Because position in matrix is very important. Okay, so let us continue. Just copy back. Copy back the existing one. Okay, so after that, what will you do? You already know that A inverse with its A, you will have what? You will have I back. Am I right? So just write that. So how to have, obviously, you may need to find what? You may need to find your A inverse. So how to find your A inverse? So you can find at the side way. Okay, so how do you find it? Maybe I just use a... Okay, how do you find it? Okay, so A inverse is equal to 1 over AD. So, AD. So you have negative 2 times 1 minus with 3 times negative 2. So in the whole bracket, so you have 1 negative 2. Negative 3, this will be 2. Okay, so after that, what will you do? Get your answer directly from calculator. So this one, I will share with you later. Okay, get directly from calculator. So how? Okay, so let us continue. So first of all, so as I said, you need to reset everything. So your shift 9-3 equal. Okay, you reset everything. After that, how you're supposed to get the things in? So you may need to have to call in the matrix. So you need to press okay, so equal first. Okay, so you mod, you go for 6. Okay, so you call for matrix A, so it's 1. Okay, then you call for matrix 2x2 because this is size 2x2. So after that, you key in your matrix A, so that is your negative 2, and you press enter. Okay, then after that, 3 equal. So after that, negative 2, then equal again. Then after that, you press 1, then equal. Okay, so you have key in for matrix A. So how to key in for matrix B? You go, you press AC just to clean the screen. Okay, just to clean it. Okay, press AC. So you shift 4 again. Now I shift 4. If you want to call in others matrix, rekey in others matrix, right, you key in 1. Okay, then now today we go for B because you have another matrix because you just need to things, right? No worries, you just, okay, so after that, because you want to find your A inverse, right? So just now you have key in already, so you just call back your matrix A, that is 3, okay? And the inverse is this. How to get the answer? Just press equal. So that's it. So just write down your answer. So you have what? You have 1 over 4. After that, what do you have? Okay, so you have 1. Okay, you just continue, copy it, so negative 3 over 4 from your calculator, 1 over 2, so negative 1 over 2. Okay, so since that you have your answer, okay, so what you need to do is you resubstitute back what you have here. Okay, you resubstitute back. Okay, so just resubstitute back. Okay, so you have 1 over 4, negative 3 over 4, 1 over 2, then negative 1 over 2. Okay, then after that, others you just recopy back. Okay, so again, I and B, you have B back. Okay, so how to get the answer? Again, directly from calculator. So end up you multiply together, so you get your last answer directly from calculator. Okay, so how to get it? Okay, so again, so you reset everything first. It's not working. It's not working. Okay, never mind. So you get the answer directly from calculator. So how? Okay, let me see. Okay, so again, as usual, what you need to do is still not working. Okay. Never mind, you just try using your calculator first. I will share with you later. Okay, that this will be your answer after you just get directly from calculator, because obviously you see they have no marks actually given you.